fly guy, you not his chick. She wanted it, they ain't got the right one. I wanted it back, she looking like fun. Pull up on me, baby, and spend the night. They saying I'm sprung, they right.
I can't let you go without me.
Shawty got me. Waiting on a mama tryna lock me. It can't be nobody if it's not me. I'm in the same spot that you dropped me.
I can't let you go without me.
Shawty got me. Waiting on a mama tryna lock me. It can't be nobody if it's not me.
YouTube, y'all already know I'm back with another video, and today okay, so today is going to be a prank video. Yo, this is my first prank. When do I ever do pranks? I'm so scared right now. But we're gonna I am doing the jail prank. Yeah, I'm doing the jail prank. And like I said, I'm mad scared. So, I'm going to ask my sister to use her phone. And then I'm going to have to figure out another phone to use. But that comes later. So, basically, it's how it goes is. You know how I sit on the internet? You go to the internet and type in something on English. And then it translate it back to you in English or whatever. So I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna call some people that I know care about me, and I'm basically gonna prank them and say I'm in jail, and oh, I got beat up and all this stuff, and then so before we get into this video, I need you to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notifications, and let's get straight into the video. The whole time I've been talking, I wasn't even recording. I'm really mad. Like I was saying, when I was talking to myself, I was saying the people that I'm going to do it on is my best friend, my boyfriend, my auntie. I was gonna do my uncle, but I'm not gonna do him because I think he's gonna get mad. But I was gonna do it on my other friend. Who else? I'm gonna do it on my uncle. I'm gonna try to do it on my uncle. I don't know if he gonna fall for it. I'm telling you, these are some smart people I'm naming right now. I don't think my best friend gonna fall for it, but I don't know, cause she don't miss anything. Like, oh my gosh, like you get on my nerves. Cause she know everything. Like I don't think she's gonna fall for it, but I'm gonna try. And I think my boyfriend gonna fall for it. I think. But if I think of some more people, I'm gonna get back to y'all. Okay, I just thought of some more people. I'm gonna do my ex-boy best friend. I'm gonna do him. I'm so scared. And yeah. I'm sorry for how I look. I got this little thing on or whatever. It sounds like I'm sick, but y'all. So I can't do my best friend anymore because I just accidentally sent her a TikTok. So now, what am I gonna do? I need to. Dang, we text each other a lot. And my girl, see that? Okay, hey guys. So look, I got the phone. So, look at this girl thinking she cute. But anyways, I got the phones. So, I'm trying to think of, I'm going to call on my grandma phone and I'm going to do the translate on here. So, but what I'm finna do, what's the password? Okay, but, sorry y'all. So, I forgot how they said they did it. Let me watch this video because... Did I say I was gonna call on grandma? Yeah, I said I was gonna call on grandma. Or should I call on? Yeah, I'm gonna call on my grandma phone. But I need to watch a little example. That's why I'm on YouTube right now. I'm gonna watch this example. Oh, my hair rain from my shirt. I got scared. Okay, y'all. So I got it. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Okay, so what I got. Listen to this.
Hello, this is a collect call from inmate Nikayla Buxton Horn from Forsyth County Jail. Dial 9 to speak.
Okay, so y'all, my mama just held me. Mama, it's it. Okay, guys, so. Oh, she got a message. I got scared. I hope she don't get no notifications while I'm doing my prank. Yeah, my grandma is so funny. But, y'all, I'm about to do it. Okay. Did I show y'all how it sounded? Here's how it sounds.
Call from Nikayla Buxton Horn, an inmate in Winston-Salem, Forsyth County Jail. To accept charges, press 1.
Dang, I need to get into my phone in order to... Y'all, I'm so scared. All right, so first, I'm going to call my TT. I think this is going to be the best, but she's going to be mad. Okay.
Call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system.
Let's try it again. Okay, so I'm about to try to call my boyfriend. I'm so scared. Okay, let me hurry and get the phone on. Make sure it works.
This is a collect call from Nikayla Buxton Horn, an inmate in Winston-Salem, Forsyth County Jail. To accept charges, press 1.
I couldn't! I can't do this! I can't. My dumb self put him on mute in the process. Why would I do that? Okay, let me try again.
This is a collect call from Nikayla Buxton Horn, an inmate in Winston-Salem, Forsyth County Jail. To accept charges, press 1. Hello. Hello. No, I can't.
Hello. Say.
Okay. Hello. Hello. I'm gonna say it regular. I'm a gangster, man. Yeah, he's scared of jail. I am.
I can't get a drop. She did some.
Hello. 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 Hello.
This This is a collect call from Nikayla Buxton Horn, an inmate in Winston-Salem, Forsyth County. To accept charges, press 1.
He really really wanted to check out me, kid. Okay, hello. Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello? Man, this is... Hello?
Hello?
Hey. Hey.
What is this?
What you do? I mean, you ain't there for no reason. What you do? You did something stupid.
Nothing.
So you ain't do nothing.
I got it.
Man, what you do? You don't fall some bullshit, dude, man. You don't fall.
No, I know I didn't.
Then what you do?
This girl hit my car and I got out on her, but like, it, I don't know. I only got 10 minutes to be on the phone, so.
Okay. Does your mama know?
No, I only had one call.
So your mama doesn't know. You don't go to court or nothing. You just go straight to jail, prison, whatever. You just go straight there.
Obviously. If I'm calling you from it.
I don't need to work like that.
It works like that.
So explain to me what happened.
I literally just told you.
No, explain everything.
Somebody hit my car and I got out on her.
You got out and you was fighting her.
Yes.
And you... In order, so you just fought her and you end up in jail.
No, I've been fought her. I've been in here for like an hour now. And ain't nobody came and got me yet.
Don't get you yet, they don't even know that you in there.
They should know something.
Oh, God.
So what am I supposed to do?
Okay. I understand you want to be, you call me. I think you should call your mom.
No, for what? Now I'm going to get in trouble. You can call my sister.
Why can't you call you? I'm going to call her.
I only have one call. I called you.
I got it, babe. I got you. I got you.
What did I mess up? Like,
okay, ma'am.
What are you laughing for?
I'm not laughing.
What's funny?
Ain't nobody laughing.
Yo, me, y'all.
I'm scared to tell Nikki myself.
Why? For what?
It's Nikki.
What are you mad for? Just let me know.
I ain't mad. I'm just, you in the stuck spot. And now I gotta tell your mama. Man.
Okay. You're mad.
I'm gonna call.
You're mad.
I'm what?
You're mad.
Ain't nobody mad. I just locked up. What am I supposed to think my girl is locked up? Like, I'm not mad at you. I'm mad at you. Somewhere you ain't supposed to be. Now you jump from jail.
Somebody hit my car. And you expect me not to do nothing. My car is messed up right now. I don't even know where my car is right now.
You know, you shouldn't have been driving it. I just got a flat tire.
No, I got it fixed.
I'm gonna call your sister. My number, something. Can I get it? Something?
Huh?
I don't put you call your sister. I don't have none of that information.
I don't know, but these ladies, they keep looking at me. I'm scared.
Stay away from them, babe, for real. Don't even look at them.
You're looking at me weird. Like, I feel like I want to fight, but I know I'm going to get beat up.
Man, easy. You go, look, that's what got you in the first place. Sit your damn.
What should I do?
Hey. You finna fight? Think of something else. Like, sit down. Just chill. You're already in enough. You get another fight, then what?
What you mean, then what? Ain't nothing gonna happen. They ain't gonna do nothing to me. I ain't worried about it.
They did something to you now. You over there behind bars. Come on now. Think wise.
It's only 3 people in here with me right now.
Okay.
And I'm not even 3. In there right now. I'm near this officer that's standing over me looking stupid.
Come on now. He probably hit, man. Can you be respectful? Like.
Respectful. I'm in here for no reason. That woman walked away while I'm in the back of a police car.
Okay, look. Now I'm supposed to text any of them.
I'm telling you to call my sister.
Oh, I got her Instagram. Man.
No, call her number. She's not live on Instagram, I don't think.
What's her number, babe?
I don't know.
Man.
What's on the... Here, write it down in your notes. Hurry up. What'd you say?
Come on now. We done had talks and talks about not doing like this. Just avoiding other situations. The insurance don't have to pay for your car anyway. And then you could have been, had a good day and all that. Like, you just made it worse.
No. No, she... What you mean? She acted like she didn't do nothing. And it wasn't like no little bump either. She hit my car.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine, but I'm just saying, like...
But, thing is, she hit your car, and then, of course, you don't act like she didn't do nothing. Like, of course, they're going to play the victim. That's in any a car accident. Like, someone's going to play the victim.
Say, you got 1 minute, man.
That don't mean you
fight. Like a man.
Is she in jail, too? Or is it just you? I bet it's just you, man.
It's me. I told you, she just walked away like it was nothing. Like...
That's what I'm saying, because she knew what she was doing. Now, she the game that she wanted you to play, minute. She won that shit. Like, straight up, like, no. You picked that position, and then now you want me to call your sister. You don't even know her. I don't know her number.
I do know her number. Wait, sir!
Wait, touch you or something?
I have her number.
Go ahead and meet it, man.
Man, I'm... What's her number?
Hold on.
What's her number?
Can I like get my thoughts together?
I mean, it's numbers.
336.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up. Come on. Dang, you taking it as a joke, you laughing and stuff, and you think about the wrong stuff. Like, come on. I'm trying to get out of here.
So, why didn't you tell your... Oh, my God. Okay, I'm finna call in.
Okay.
Bye, I love you.
Love you, too. Wait, hold on. He finna call me. I'm finna be like, it's a prank. Okay. Oh, you gonna play it off? Go ahead. Come here. Come on, camera.
Hello? What?
Your sister got like whatever, locked up in jail, whatever you want to call it. She got in trouble with her car, and then she went off on jail. I guess she fought the other girl or something, but now she's...
Wait, you said my sister is what?
In jail or something. Like she's in jail. She's in jail.
Oh my gosh. Wait, what happened? What happened? Why is she in jail? I don't know what's wrong. What happened to her? What How?
Because she was fighting. I guess she called somebody for hitting her car. Like, the situation was like, the lady hit her car. And I guess she went off on her. You know how your sister, you know.
Oh, my. Okay.
I can't.
She's at the store. I'm about to call her.
Okay, call me.
Okay, bye. She said, do you know what jail is she in? How is she?
Wait, so who's she, like, mommy?
Hmm? Are you talking about mommy? Like, mommy?
Oh, I'm sorry. You said, tell him that she said, do you know what jail she is? Are you talking about mommy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead and mute when you about to laugh too. That's what I'm gonna say.
Okay. Okay, wait. I gotta act like, cause that's fast. Okay.
Put on mute. No.
Hello?
My mommy said, do you know what jail she's in?
Wait, what?
My mommy said, do you know what jail she's in?
It was like, she said Winston-Salem County, something like that. Winston-Salem County, I don't know. I just know it's Winston-Salem.
Okay, I gotta call her back and tell her.
Okay.
Y'all, I'm gonna end it right here. This the whole video. I ain't calling nobody else. He got that's the right reaction I wanted on him. Now let me FaceTime him. Thank you, Leah. Okay, I'm gonna FaceTime him and tell him it's a prank. For real. No, you wasn't the only one that I pranked, though.
Hold on,
me. Huh? That was a good one, wasn't it?
No.
Okay, this girl. Tell him to give you a contract. Okay. Thank you guys for watching this video. Go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. And, yeah. Bye!
You caught my eyes, had to make you mine. Say you the